right, time to serve up some orders.
Serve up some orders?
It's just that wearing this puts me in the mood to be serving customers.
You know, those clothes make you look a little more macho than usual, kid.
Really?
You think so?
So, I guess that means Carol will be cooking dinner tonight.
Wait, you were supposed to cook tonight, Raven. Hold on, hey!
You heard the man, Carol. I don't care what rock you crawled out from. Bring it. You're weak.
Think again!
A simpleton.
Guess practice.
Wow, I really didn't expect them to have a set of clothes for Repeat.
It looks like the manager altered an employee's coat to fit Repeat.
Where did he find the time? All right, can do.
Huh? What did he say?
He really likes the feel of the fabric and wants us to thank the manager.
We should do that.
Huh?
Estelle seriously believes him.
Just let her. What's life without magic?
Our formation's all over the place.
Our ties to each other will save us. Punishing me!
ruins are incredible. I smell treasure.
Ooh.
All right, Rapide, begin the search. We need that nose of yours now more than ever.
That statue is gargantuan. Is it the work of the ancients?
Come, Flynn. A treasure hunt is afoot.
Top.
And another! Destruction! Shining Dragon's War! Come on, Wind! Knock him around and calm down!
Who's next?
And another! Howl in rage, oh mighty Vortex!
Sonic
Pegasus! And another!
Rending Quake!
All right, who's next?
Such grace!
Some more.
I shall use this power for justice.
Estelle, what are you doing?
Oh, it's you, Yuri. I'm praying that these souls may rest in peace.
Are you planning to stop at every grave?
Yes, of course.
You're serious, aren't you, lass? You're more of a princess than I thought.
Is she training to be a nun or something?
I don't know. Praying won't get you anything.
I'm not doing this for myself. I only want them to have peace in the afterlife.
Praying for strangers' souls, huh?
You only doom yourself by thinking that way, Yuri. Estelle's surprisingly pious.
Nothing surprising about it.
Firing!
Yeah.
strike! Ultimate divine destruction!
Howl and rage, oh mighty vortex!
Perigale!
Raging
Lunastorm!
Nice moves!
Demon
Gun! Hammer Flash!
Dragon Upper!
Some old stone scare me.
You're scared of ghosts, right? Graves should spook you out then.
Ghosts and graves are two entirely different things. Why does everyone equate them?
But graves are where dead souls sleep. Slide one back and eyes peek at you from the earth.
Hey, Patty, this isn't a laughing matter.
That wasn't scary in the slightest, Raven. Hey, where'd Rita run off to?
Eyes? Under gravestones?
Looks like it was scary enough for Rita.